We just interviewed Mac, who is working with you for a long time, or for some time now. What's your impression on him? How about you?